scared.
Brady, right? Thanks for busting me out. Small told me what you're planning, and I'm in. Been a long time.
Brady. That'll help get people on our side.
Used to be a resistance safe house until the KPA came in force to secure the zone. See if you can find any of our old equipment in there.
Almost there, Brady. The prisoners are getting really agitated. You showed them what it's like to stand up to those fucking Norks. Now all they need now is one last push, and we won't be able to stop them from tearing the KPA apart.
Thank you. Nice one, Brady. This'll help build support in the district.
I'm confident we'll win.
The KPA's weapons tell you everything you need to know about them. They're slick, streamlined, technical, and deadly. A perfect summary of the entire KPA's personality. And look at the resistance weapons. They're homebrew, volatile, held together with a ring and a prayer, but in the right hand, they're powerful, punchy, and scrappy, deadly. We may be the underdog, but we've got...
This trial's a joke.
Run through the shadows, ghosts, haunting our own city. And the North, fear as well they should.
Gotta keep your weapon well maintained.
We're determined. We're formidable.